High in the Rocky Mountains of Colorado is nested a town called Crested Butte, and right in the heart of the town is the Montanya Distillery Tasting Room.
Right now, we're at the Montanya Distillers Tasting Room in Crested Butte, Colorado. People come from far and wide to try our delicious appetizers and craft rum cocktails from rum we distill right here in Crested Butte. We create craft rum cocktails and use lots of citrus, including pineapple, oranges, limes, and lemons. And this used to create a lot of food waste in our tasting room. We looked for many solutions on how to compost this food waste and found the PowerNet LFC biodigester. So now we put our citrus food scraps into 5-pound buckets and take them to our distillery warehouse, which is 2 miles outside of town.
We do realize that this takes labor and time to transport the bio waste from the bar and restaurant to the distillery, but we believe this is something good for the planet. We are keeping about 3,500 pounds out of the landfill each year, and I think each year that will increase as our production capacities increase.
The biodigester is very easy to use. I open the lid and it tells me how much food waste it can take at any given point. So I load it with that much food waste. There's a hose attached with hot water. We spray down the inside a little bit and the lid, and then a little wipe down on the outside to keep it looking clean. But it's fairly easy to use.
So this is something that we're really proud about, and it's really awesome. One cool thing about the biodigester is it takes all this food waste and converts it into pretty much gray water.